The reason clean water is something I'm so passionate about is it's a problem that has a solution, a simple solution. 5,000 children each day don't need to die from not having access to clean water because there's water filters which provide clean water in minutes. It takes 2 minutes for me to install a filter which will provide 1 million gallons. So it is a problem that, you know, we can fix. So I'm actually a charity ambassador for a non-profit called Raincatcher. They provide sustainable clean water solutions in remote and disadvantaged areas. I've been an ambassador for a few years, carrying the water filters with me, installing them into schools, orphanages, villages, anywhere that I can help make a difference while I travel. So I was on the way to Uganda for the first time to see what Raincatcher were doing, and to try to raise money and awareness, I decided to do 10,000 push-ups in 10 days while installing 100 water filters around the country. It ended up sparking a lot of interest. There were schools around the world that joined in on the cause. Hugh Jackman himself even sent out a tweet and an Instagram video of him doing the push-up and promoting it. And it's been an incredible journey from something as simple as push-ups. You know what, I have a lot of trips which definitely stand out. There's one trip in particular actually in the Sierra Nevada jungle of South America. We did a 6-day jungle trek. You know, we didn't have phones, we didn't have any computers, it was just us with nature for 6 days, sleeping under stars, going past civilizations that were still living exactly how they were living hundreds of years ago. And I actually remember there was a moment where I was watching a family down there, and they were just so peaceful and so happy and content, just a mother and a father watching their children play in the stream. So simple, but they were just so happy. I remember just sitting there thinking about how complicated we make life. You know, we create all these problems that don't need to be there. Life is a simple thing. As long as you are happy and respecting other people, then that's the most important thing. Just live your life. Even when I was in a suit and tie and I had an excellent job, I always felt like there was something bigger for me to do out in the world. When I did book that first one-way ticket overseas, I didn't know exactly where I'd end up. But I knew I was going to keep going and just let the journey happen until I did find what it is that I wanted to do or that I'm meant to do.